Some of us are old enough to remember the first color television sets. They were cool, believe me. Well, now there's HD, LCD, and plasma, even TVs that can stream movies and share photos online. All you need is an internet connection, and you might not even need cable. New at 10 Consumer Reports tested the online services of several major brand TVs.
Take the internet and some of the newest TVs. Now you can marry the two with the click of a button.
Well, most of the major TV brands now have at least a couple of models that can access the internet through a broadband connection. Those sets tend to be a little bit more expensive, though.
Consumer Reports just checked out several online services, including Vieracast from Panasonic, Samsung's Media 2.0, and LG's Netcast. You can access most of these services by connecting a TV to the internet via an Ethernet connection and then pushing a button on your remote. Icons called widgets appear on the TV screen. A couple of clicks starts the program, like this one from YouTube. Depending on your set, you can also stream movies from companies like Amazon Video on Demand, Netflix, or Vudu.
Overall, we found the quality of the streaming video to be good, about the quality of a DVD.
And Vudu's HDX format is even better. It's real HD quality, but you do need a faster internet connection. Also on internet-enabled TVs, you can access weather and stock updates and share photos.
We found all the online services relatively easy to use.
As for the cost, except for the streaming movies, the services are free.
Be aware, these new TVs are able to access the internet, but you can't surf the net like you can on a computer. If you're thinking about buying an internet-ready TV, Consumer Reports says try the Samsung 6000 and 7000 series or the Sony XBR series.